There's more demand for solar power than ever before, and it's still growing. With more demand for solar power, there's more demand for skilled technicians to install these systems. Want a job in the natural energy sector? Why not become a PV installer? Here's what you need to know about the job outlook for solar photovoltaic installers. Solar photovoltaic installer. A solar photovoltaic installer is someone who installs solar panels for residential and commercial uses. There are so many different uses of solar panels, such as to provide power for lighting and hot water. A solar installer will have to consider how individual panels will be integrated into the roofing of a home or other building. They'll also need to plan how the whole system will fit together with the building's electrical needs. Each building that a solar technician works on is likely going to be different. This is because roofs are at different angles and face in different directions, so they have more or less access to sunlight. As a solar technician, you can design and install these projects from start to finish. You can also work repairing broken solar systems or maintaining them as needed. The job outlook. The demand for solar photovoltaic installation is on the rise. In 2018, there were 9,700 solar installers in the US. That number is rapidly going to increase as demand rises. According to the BLS, it has been projected that this number will increase by 63% in 10 years. That's much faster than almost any other career path. More job opportunities also means there will be more money to be made within the industry. As employers are looking to employ more skilled technicians, they'll have more money to pay. By getting a head start with a valuable solar technician qualification, you can really boost your job opportunities. As the demand for skilled technicians rises, you'll also be able to ask for more money for your skills. Favorable skills and value. There are a number of reasons why the demand for solar panel technicians is high right now, and why it will continue to grow. For starters, let's consider energy costs. People are becoming more and more conscious of the costs of their energy consumption. More and more people are therefore looking to install some form of solar power in their homes and at retail establishments. What else is supporting the solar photovoltaic installer role? Let's talk about rebates and incentives. With a growing population, it's beneficial if individuals can produce their own power needs. But on a more simple level, these monetary incentives are also driving up demand from consumers. Consumers want to save and make money from their power usage. Finally, let's consider the green movement. Americans are thinking about the environment more than ever. Solar power is a renewable resource that's extremely clean for the environment. More and more people are looking for introducing these green alternatives in their own homes. Becoming an installer. Becoming a solar panel installer is probably not as hard as you think. It sounds like a highly technical career, but in fact, you don't need years of college education to become one. Most solar technicians have a high school diploma and have received certification from a trade school. These courses do not typically take too long, and you can be a practicing solar technician within months or weeks. Are you ready to seize the opportunity and take on the job of solar photovoltaic installer? Get certified with our program and boost your career opportunities immediately. Check out our site for further details on what you'll learn and how to apply. Thanks for watching, and be sure to give our video a like, leave a comment, and subscribe to the channel for more great career insights and guides.